You still want to do King of the Jungle? Making sure we got a little nom nom last time. Second hardest. All right, let me exit and pull it back up then, because I already started us on the hardest. Also, everyone, welcome to another episode of fucking Green Hell. Sorry, me and Will are super hyped right now because we just finished a terribly gone wrong raid in Conan that was the funnest thing we've ever done. My god, we got in. We were fucking him up. That's all that matters. If reinforcements hadn't had came, we would have won. You guys will see that VOD at some point. Man, was it fun, though. If we survive the night, there's gonna be so much more. Start another, we'll do the second hardest. So I gotta figure out how to do playlists. Alright, so Welcome to the Jungle is balanced survival experience recommended for all players. I don't think tribes will be as hostile, but that's fine. Man doesn't want to do the hardest difficulty for me. Well, surprise! Oh, we did. Don't worry. We'll have like a how long can we survive on the hardest difficulty challenge at some point. Loading in, I'll send you an invite. What? Mm.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? I had an accident.
What?
I don't know what happened.
Motherfucker joins while you killing bitches.
Help.
What do you expect?
Over. Fuck.
He's dead. Fucking good, dude. Like, you whooped ass, man. Yeah, they had to have joined in mid-raid. Like, they probably joined in, saw you whooping ass, and was like, fuck, this dude is awesome. They'll follow your YouTube. Found obsidian stone. It's a small little cushy cubby hole. Oh, there's iron ore there. Where I am getting us some materials. Alright, we gotta speed run back to where we were. Hell looking pretty green. Oh my god, what about the last video though? Coconut taste. That bad. Yeah, just a sec. Hop over to your stream. My fucking own Twitch will load. Two stone rocks. Two rocks makes a knife. One rock and one stick makes an axe. And then spear plus long stick plus rope makes spear. No, we're still in the same area. No, you're not lagging or anything. You sound fine to me. Probably some mouse. Your voice is pretty Gucci. Make me a bow. Yeah, made me a bow. I don't got any feathers to make here. Oh man, I'm fast crafting. What are you gonna do? I can't get over that raid, dude. That was so fucking fun. I haven't had that much fun in a while. Oh, we're gonna. Next time we're gonna hopefully succeed. We know we're learning shit from our mistakes. Can't think of big names. I heard that. He almost got me. Would have been a fucking star. You just wait, bitch. I'm about to build a fucking spear. I'm gonna kill your ass. Find a big rock and break it down into little rocks. Go check by the log where we crossed that. It's over this way, by me. It's down here by these mushrooms I was trying to go for. Oh, I found a cave! Yeah, there's caves. Where do you think you mine iron at to make iron armor? There's some stones in here. I'm might live in this bitch. Put a little outpost in here. Nah, it's too far away from anything. There's quite a bit of stone in here though. A few big stones. Hardcore mode's probably for after we beat it the first time. We'll do the DLC on hardcore mode. They've lost you, so I'm just gonna regroup you at that camp. Yeah, oh, I'm behind you. Hello. I am up here somehow. Just hit Y on it and hit harvest. That's just such an easier way to do it. And right there's fruit. I need at least one of them fruit to take a seed off of. Nah, I got that one. I got one. Don't worry. We can create planters for these. I eat my nut all the time. Think about it, is it gay if it's your nut? And right. That's okay. It's one long stick and one rope. And just get it off the side of the trees. No. Break one of the thin trees. Those give pretty good ones. As far as arrows go, I don't remember what the schematic is. It might just be a feather and a small stick. I think it makes multiple arrows, though. That's fine, I mean, we'll get a lot of feathers. I'm at the camp. and you get nobody this time, Mr. Spider. I can't kill it. He's not dying. He's doing this defensive ass stance. Follow the trail. I see you. Hello.
Ooh, it's a map. Or at least what's left of it.
That'll be after we make the potion thing. Did you? There's a spider over there somewhere. I couldn't kill him. Yeah, no, that's the problem with bows. I never understood. I think the more proficient you become, the easier it gets. Find something to start that fire with, so we can at least cook some food tonight. And then we'll make the fire for the hallucinogenic thing after. Found an unknown bulb. Long stick, stone knife, and then rope. Gonna have to point in this. I got him. That's probably because we just need to sleep soon. I did not. I was gonna get you, my guy. Very fat right now. Man killed a pig. Man gonna be eating Gucci tonight. Yeah, I got me some too in case the wound gets infected. Our bag with our food. This leaves get dried out enough so I can use kindling. I didn't find a bird's nest was the problem. Once the fire gets going, I'm gonna try to fill us both up a coconut flask. Yeah, I'm waiting for these fucking leaves to... 40 minutes and these leaves will fucking... Let me sleep. Comfortable sleep plus one sanity. Can you go ahead and get you some shot? Oh my god, I'm gonna start this fire.
Bitch!
this coconut Biden's got clean water in it. Wait, actually, maybe I can fill it up more. Let's see how much I can fill this coconut up with. Once we find a Gucci spot where we're gonna make a little mini camp at, we'll make a better fire. Why did it stop? It looks like it's fucking raining.
Come on.
What the hell?
Come on.
What the fuck that was about? It's not raining. It must be raining, and it's just not showing. Well, once it's done fucking raining. I'm hoping they'll fill up the coconut bowls with water and I'll just fill up the bidons that way.
Shit. No. Disgusting. Ugh.
These bowls are still empty. It's not raining. Starting the fire again. Oh, you might have a lot on you.
Bitch!
I'm gonna get you some sleep, my guy, if you need it. Oh wait, leech? No, your leech, you can just pick it up. Yeah, you can just pick off a leech. That meat does take a fucking while, huh? Damn. Must fucking be. Oh my god, here's a full Bidon. No, you can just keep it with you if you need water along the way. Is it really? For fuck's sake. Fuck! It is the rainforest. By sight. What time is it? You eat the spider. Do I need to tell you how bad of an idea that was, or do you know? No, you don't harvest insects, you just eat them. Yeah, you should lay down and sleep. That's the only thing I can think of for you right now, buddy. Yeah, your carbohydrates. It's nuts and stuff. Fortunately, I don't have anything else to start a fire with right now. We could go ahead and just... Well, no, we can't. Let me figure out something to light that fire with under the thing, and once we do that, it'll give us the cutscene and everything should be cool. Drink what water? If it's unsafe, I wouldn't drink it. Maybe your drink's full? I'm coming! Probably bleeding, which means we need to get you bandages. That is... Oh no. I think I have one bandage on me. What's your bleed at? Do you know? It's one? Where are you? Here. Put that on. I can bleed to death. I'll be alright. Just put that on. Oh. Your dye died. That's unfortunate.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there goes all your stuff.
Seriously?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
God, I'm thirsty.
I have a fever. Thank God I got some maggots. Sometimes some loot disappears when you die. That's why you gotta, that's why you're supposed to try not to die. Fuck, I'm running a fever. My water's basically non-existent. This is very unfortunate.
Thirsty.
Fuck, I don't have another bandage for my arm. Yeah, I've got an open wound. This is gonna lead to an even worse fever. Those fucking leaves that don't let me make bandages. Be dead soon. I'm getting tired too. Fuck. This is, I'm gonna die. I can't find any of the flowers. I thought we could make a fire anyway. My best to survive right now. I gotta make it to that bed before I die. Oh god, goodbye, Will. I'm at the camp if you can revive me. Take them off. I'm gonna sleep in this bed. Oh, I'm either gonna die while I'm asleep, or I'm gonna live through this. Yeah, I'm... Wait, don't tell me my leg is... Oh god, my leg's infected too. I definitely got like malaria or some shit. I'm sleeping out the fever. If I can just sleep out the fever, all my I'm gonna ignite the story thing and it should raise all my stats. Yeah, I found one. Alright, fever's up. I'm gonna try to get this cutscene going so it might take away our wounds and heal us. I do. Oh my god, I don't have anything dry. Are you fucking kidding me? I need a bird's nest. Bird's nest! Bird's nest! Just the weird cutscene again. Ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga chaka. Hold on, I need to get the ingredients for it real quick. I need you over here. It's just fine. What the fuck was that? No, fuck this. Maybe this will magically heal the infected wounds on my arm and leg. That would help a lot. A man can only hope that hallucinogenics heal him of his previous bite wound.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Kid, where are you? Where
am I?
Well, how was Tony, my guy? You are already enjoying it more than Russ?
Hello?
Rust was so fun.
Do you remember how we got here?
Mia? Is that you?
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have to be. Civilization is killing them. And we don't even realize it.
Yeah.
Maybe it would have been better if I'd just died back then.
Wait, was there? Oh shit! Okay. I'll try to keep that shit in mind.
Mia.
Alright, so this time we're gonna go on the opposite side of the road. We'll go down the other way.
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Goin went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions.
I just wanna...
It's very laggy right now.
Come in, please. I need you.
Mia? Wait! I'm here!
Hello? Jake? Please. I can't live without you.
Mia, is it really you? What happened?
Oh my god, am I actually healed? Holy shit, thankfully.
Gracias a Dios que estás vivo. Me? I'm safe. Trust me. Tell me what happened to you. I was losing it trying to contact you.
I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
Wait, you fell? That doesn't sound good. Okay, take it easy. Breathe. Do you know where you are?
I have no idea.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something?
Found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
Well, I will try.
You tell me. Left me.
Alright. Mia? Come again? You're breaking up.
Without the... Oh, hope.
Mia? Mia! Oh, fuck! Battery's dead.
Now I gotta wait for our stupid little thing to charge. Wait, ma'am. Oh. Also, if you want maggots, you can harvest spoiled meat. It helps a lot.
Hello?
Hey, you there?
Mia? You there?
Jake? Oh my god, I'm freaking out here. Why did you go silent? What happened?
Battery died. I had to charge it, and we can't talk long. Just tell me where you are. I'll find you somehow.
Me? I told you. I'm safe. Let's focus on you, okay? Report everything. I'll always be here for you if you need to talk.
Does that mean you're in our tent?
You know I'm safe. I already told you. Don't waste the battery. I'll be wherever you need me.
Okay. Will do. Over and out. Mia, before you called, I drank ayahuasca. It helped me remember our first days here. When you went to the village.
What? Jake, don't ever do that again. It's dangerous. Besides, not all you see under its influence is true.
But did you get to the village by boat?
Yes.
And you did take part in the ritual.
That doesn't change anything. I'm afraid of what you might see. Just come back to me, please. Let's leave the past behind.
I'm trying to, but I need to know what happened. Mia. Mia? Saw a strange rock covered with tribal paintings. You think you could translate them for me?
Oh, that gave me a lot of
energy. Remember what was on it?
That Macaw meat's pretty good.
Two men, one black and one blue with the stone between them.
Were there any inscriptions?
Oh, yes. Yes, there were.
Can you describe them?
What was it? O-T?
O-T?
It might be a sign for a sort of spiritual passageway. The natives believe their ancestor spirits still live in the jungle and can be reached through certain rituals. The passageway also prevents evil spirits from returning.
Great, but that sure as hell doesn't help me right now. I need a sign for a physical passageway. Wait. I have an idea. Over and out.
Man, took up my spot. Love sitting here on these fires. Trying to make me some arrows right now. Two arrows. Do I have enough for another? I do. Enough for three arrows. Gone, don't you worry. Could use a little bit of everything. Top me off for our adventure. Shit. I might just take this piece of meat with me for when I need it later. I can't take it at all because you're using it. Take that for later. Mama, you never know on our way there, I might get a little package. Oh no, we got we gotta find a Gucci spot to make a mini outpost.
No, bad idea.
Snails. Protein. Making me a soup. I'm making me snail soup. Mystery snail soup. Let me drink that bad boy. No. I'm tempted to just see what happens. But no. We're finally feeling healthy. That meat's done everything I got gonna be spoiled. And the crab's got a day on it, and so does my other meat, so we'll be good. I got crab. I got a piece of crab, and I got the thing you gave me. So I'm good with you. Go.
Hey, Mia. About this village I found.
Yeah.
I'm gonna loop back.
It's abandoned, but I found a few burned items that couldn't belong to the tribe. These came from outside the jungle. It looks like. Are you certain we haven't been here before?
Fears our world, but they would never burn our thing. They know we are not the enemy.
You don't think that there's someone else here, do you?
I don't know, but I don't like any of this. Just be careful if you see anyone.
What happened to that mouse? All right, Rose, it's just a bad dream, girl. I found a toucan body. I swear to God.
Mia, the rock I mentioned earlier is gone now. I don't know what happened.
Are you certain you're in the right spot.
Yes, I'm positive.
Okay. I am lost for words.
Well, regardless, now I can get through here. I'll contact you if I find anything.
Just be careful.
I better not be going crazy.
We went right that time. That's the way that goes up the way we went. Yeah. I picked up too many rocks. Yes, I got a lot of rocks on me. Heavy boy. Yeah, well, this time we're gonna go down the road, not up the road. Tired man, that's all it is. Alright man, be vigilant. This is when that thing came at us. I got a bow ready for it. That I gotta find a flower. I'm bleeding. God, that's not one. Oh, fuck. Oh, I see one. Right. Save them bad boys. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. Yep, I'm just trying to make bandages. Takes a minute. Yeah, man, oh my god, that was a trick shot! Straight to the head! I'm gonna remake some bandages real quick. Trying to pre-make bandages in case my wound gets infected. And what you did, shit. Alright, game. Chicken lobe.
Oh no.
So good. for this wound to clean so I can put another bandage on it. Let's see if we can find that road in the meantime. Cleaned. Let's cover up with another bandage. This fucking fever, man. Where's this stupid fucking road? By the beach, shit. Yeah, I'm trying to come back up. I'm about to pass out. Fuck. Goodbye, Will. It's a fever. I might have to just try to sweep the fever off on the ground. I'm out. I'm sweeping the fever off at least. As long as something doesn't come along and kill me. I was going down. This is so unfortunate. Just go back up a little bit. Wasn't that far. I'm almost up. This fever is killing me. Holy shit. Going. Oh god, something hit me. My wounds opened up again. I'm bleeding, I think. It would be real great if you found me, man. You're getting closer. 40. Oh, okay, I think I'm waking up. I'm up. Ah.
God, I'm thirsty.
Oh, I got worms. Oh no. I have 2 sets of worms. I'm about to go down again. We need to find that road now. Goodbye, Will. Night, night, buddy. I'll be going down here soon. Just keep her going. Oh, I was having a great dream about Taco Bell, man. I need that coconut. This way.
Thirsty.
I got a parasite from a banana. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. I need that road, man.
Hey, this might sound weird, but I found a road.
What? How so?
Someone must have come through here recently. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, great.
I think
they're
this
forward.
Way shorter.
Some good news.
Something sooner than the other one does. Eating every mushroom I see to keep me going. I need those little brown ones. Let's just go over this way, maybe. Yeah, over here. Wait, maybe. Yep. Where is it? Where does it continue off then? No, there's no way. Just don't. Oh, wait, over here. Oh, fuck, I lost you. Okay, my fever's gone. Yeah, I see your name. I see your name. Right, come back where you were going. Stop. Keep back up a little bit.
I need to rest.
All right. I see your name. Now look for mine. I am so dirty. I can't move. I'm passed out. No, wait. No, I'm back up. Okay, I don't know what the fuck just happened. Fucking leeches, man. I'm getting them on me constantly. I just having to stop to pull them off. Yes, game, I understand. The worms is killing me. You need to fuck off. I already ate the piece of pig meat. Yeah, I'm about to eat my cooked crab. I gotta eat my cooked crab.
God, I'm thirsty.
A little bit, but not much. Okay, we're getting close, because here's this shit. We are the drug factory.
Mia, I found something.
Some sleeping some
buildings
here.
Buildings in the jungle. What kind of buildings?
Yeah, they're sleeping over here.
Give me a moment.
Yep. Oh. Bag of nuts.
Those buildings I mentioned look like they're abandoned. Drug factory, maybe?
Wait, what? A drug factory? Here? Are you sure there's no one in there?
It's It's fine, okay, Mia? Remember, keyword, abandoned.
No one would just abandon all this and leave. We're in the middle of the jungle, there's nowhere to go. Please, be careful.
Unfortunately, I'm not seeing any fishbone. Try to spearfish.
Thirsty.
Five parasites. That's fucking great. I'm coming. I need to find fish. I need to find a pond. I need to kill a fish somehow. I need to harvest it and get a fish bone to dig these fucking parasites out. Got Kraken and a thing.
They even have a microwave here.
In the middle of the jungle? What for?
I found
orange
juice.
I think they used it to dry out the drugs. It's one of the steps in manufacturing narcotics.
Right. Anything you can use?
What? I don't want to get high out in the middle of the jungle.
Jake, I meant tools and such.
No.
Too bad.
That's fucking great. I'm gonna try to sleep this off. This is gonna be a big... Oh, I'm just dying in the process. I gotta get rid of these worms. I need to find a fish.
God, I could use a drink.
If I can skin the fish, it'll drop fish bone, hopefully, that I can then use to dig these fucking worms out. I need fish bone. I can't use the giant pieces of bone. I wish, man. I wish. I'm at least trying to... Okay, I think I've at least got rid of the stomach parasite. Where are we on the map?
I don't know what that is.
Water collector. Okay, here's water. Okay, fishy. Fishy.
Fuck!
For fuck's sake. I got a rash. I really fucking can't. Things. I need to find a fish if I'm looking in the water. I gotta have something to dig these worms out with. Until I get them out, I'm gonna lose sanity constantly. There was nothing in this water. There was nothing in this water.
No, bad idea.
Water up here. Oh, fuck. Trying to look. I'm just looking for water that's deep enough to have a fucking fish in it. I'm gonna backtrack to that big pond kind of thing that we found, that one when we were coming through.
I'll never get back.
There were some fish in it. No, I'm not losing too much. I'll be alright. Okay, I see the pond. Gotta get down there.
Thirsty.
Gotta get these fucking things out of me. You know why I can't just dig in there with a fucking knife, but, you know, whatever.
I'll get back.
Nah, listen to Indian. Tribal things, whatever you are. Okay. Water. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Here, fishy, 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 fishy.
You're weak.
That's great. I got a fish! Fish hook.
No.
Fuck me and me, I'm fighting Indians! Get out of my head! I don't see any more. Alright, I gotta get these fucking things out now. The other arm. I'm gonna have to come back and sleep when I get there.
Just get up. No.
Okay. The worms are out. My sanity is gone.
Just give up already!
Oh. I'm coming back, buddy. Right, for everyone who wants the lore of the place we were at, go over to channel.
This green hell.
We have on me now. Body lesson, you know how to make a fire by any chance? Yeah. Listen, leeches, I do not need the sanity loss right now. If you could fuck off, I would vastly appreciate it.
Go back.
No, you can't!
Hear more of them. I'm running to you. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Just give up.
Shut up.
I went to skin a bird, but it turned out to be animal poop. I'm really hallucinating. I almost ate animal shit. Yeah, I'm getting weaker, don't worry. I'm working on getting to a bed game. Follow this stream back to you and I'll be a-okay.
You'll never get better!
Yeah, I'll be alright. They don't know me. I don't know what I've been through.
You'll never get
You're never
back.
Gonna make it home.
Stuff along the way. I don't know what. Check the rain collector, maybe. So I think you put something under it, like a bipod or something. There should be a pan there. Yeah, put the pan under it. And that should, next time it rains, it should collect the water. We'll be taking the pan with us for shoots and stuff, but...
Oh, fuck! I can't
back. Everywhere.
No one is looking for you.
I can't. I gotta make bandages.
Go back. You can't.
You'll never get back. Are you listening to me?
Don't even try.
I can't. This madness.
Empathetic.
Wait.
I can't.
That's great, Will.
Get back.
So
Stop
glad
crying.
You're enjoying yourself over there.
You'll never get back. If okay, I'll find you. Might as well take another. It's no one miss you.
I can't.
Someone's I've caught dry all. Stuff
never
on
get
me.
You'll
be in dry.
The water's doing great. Listen, if you could kill a pig for me, I'd be amazing, buddy.
You'll never get there!
You will die.
I think I'm almost back.
You will die.
I don't know where I am anymore. I thought I followed the creek back to get to you. Where am I going again?
Yes, madness. Where?
I think I see something.
You will die.
I think I see. I see the. I'm here. I need to sleep.
This is your home.
I'm working on it, man. I don't feel too good, Mr. Stark.
You'll never get back.
You'll stop trying. Get back! Are you listening to me?
I'll start the fire in the morning.
You'll never get back! Are you listening to me?
Empathetic.
Oh, fine.
Tries, doesn't it?
It just feels like it's getting more sluggish. Right. I don't know what I need anymore. I need those painkillers. I'm gonna eat that candy bar. Where were them painkillers at? No, you're fine. I'm gonna cook my meal.
You are weak.
I only got a little bit of time left on this.
Lost my mind yet.
Give us!
This isn't you.
Yeah. I'm hoping the fire will help me really lose the insanity. That's great.
You are weak.
That helped so much. That gave me +5 sanity. I'm gonna fill up my bipod on this.
No,
I can't. I'm definitely crazy. Eating cooked meat is really helping my sanity. I'm gonna make sure I'm looted at this place.
I'm not stupid.
I can't.
Shoot. Cage over here. I mean, if they're gonna kidnap tribal people, I mean, this is a good size for a person to live in. Why, yes, keep the second cage.
You can't be
I'm full on everything but water. Huh? You're not looking too good yourself, buddy. What's going on with you? You feeling alright, my guy? You're helping and looking too good. Group 3 was where the bitches were, though. I'm gonna light this fire again. Sneed off. Question is, you ready? You ready to go to bed? Because it's 11:44.
Shit! Come seriously?
I will save then, alright? I'll pick the meat up.
Yes!
Used to be able to take the wind spoon. The problem is it's a useless item, so I guess they just made it where no one can use it. I'm gonna take this pot. No way we have the ability to make soup. You want this last piece of cooked meat? Let's save again and then we can hop off.
That is weak.
That's right.
It's so easy.
Oh, what you got? Oh, shit. Man, I got that rusty ass machete. Save the game. I will pick it up and I'll resave.
This is your home. This green hell.
You gotta stay on though while I check the Conan base. I can tell you if we're alive or not. Alright, bugger guys, we're gonna end this episode of Green Hell here. If you wanna see, maybe not's view, go check him out on YouTube. His is much less interesting because he wasn't going insane. We still got to check him out. He's a great content creator. He's a real funny stand-up guy. He's gone. All right, guys, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.